تاب عندنا للشهور والسنين.
The calculation that we have now for months and years
يكون بهجرة النبي صلى الله عليه وسلم.
Is established from the migration of the Prophet صلى الله عليه وسلم.
أما التاريخ هذا الميلادي هذا لا يحسب به.
As for the miladi calendar, then this is not to be considered or to be followed.
ولا يثبت به شيء.
And nothing has been affirmed or established regarding it.
دخول الأشهر كرمضان، الحج، العدد.
So for example, like the entering of Ramadan, the time of Hajj, it's not to be done according to the.
كذلك المرأة إذا طلقت إذا توفي زوجها. تعتد بالأشهر الهجرية للميلادية.
So when a person follows the iddah after being divorced or after the husband has passed away, then this is to be done according to the Islamic calendar, not the Gregorian one.